Okay, now take two.
Take two.
I think it's warm enough this time.
Yeah, it should be.
Okay. Let's see. I think we're gonna eat it whether it's ready or not.
Yeah.
Let me wipe it off a little bit.
I think it'd be fine.
Get it too. Okay.
It has tear things.
Yeah, I know. At the top, though. It'd be easier to tear it at the sides.
Oh, yeah. Sure, sure. The lighting isn't in my favor over here. But whatevs.
Try not to cut the noodles in half.
And there we go.
So it looks like beefaroni.
It does look just like beefaroni. Smells just like beefaroni.
And chili.
Yeah.
Like if you mix beefaroni with chili.
Hence the macaroni and beef in sauce.
Yeah, I just hope it's warm.
I'm sure it's good.
Alright. There you go.
Taste this. Oh, is that my spoon?
Yep.
It's not bad. It's not super warm. It could have been a little warmer.
Yeah. Leave it on a little bit warmer.
And this is where the condiment pack with salt would come in handy. But considering we just bought the... But there you have it. That is macaroni and beef and sauce. Not bad.